about the dangerous extremist religion we in our community. And he
animal can do things
which is what the answer didn't play to his audience.
Do you want hanging brought back and
lashes? Yeah, that's what the South, that's what the South of Blacksters does.
That's what you want.
Hanging.
No, do you want
fool?
Do you want
dress fool?
Do you want
do you want public flogging?
No, I don't. I don't want Sharia law, no thank you.
There's no Sharia law.
I did not pretend.
You don't have to call me sir.
We already have Sharia law, but
it's
not
of Muslims. Religious. It doesn't mean a bunch of Muslims.
The Jews have their religious law. The Christians have their religious law.
I didn't say there was.
But when it comes,
I didn't say there was.
British law. British law should be supreme.
We used to have
one law for all. We've started down the slippery slope of not having
the justice system works.
Exactly. Never have anything
to do with it.
So if I could set up my own court and give out my own punishments and call it a religion or a religious law, does that justify me? No, it doesn't. Because people didn't work for it, but there are Sharia courts in this country, and I find that distasteful. And I would find it the same if they were Mosaic courts, or if they were Black Kemet courts, anything other than
Christian justice. You know they don't have any legal power, right?
The court needs to be the same as the European Court of Justice should not be sovereign over Britain.
Tell that to the women.
Devolved governments can have their own
British law. Tell that to the women.
You talk about it. That's a separate
Sharia law has no standard.
Yeah, I don't believe in that.
No. So what about the Jewish courts in here?
I just said I would look if they were Mosaic, if they were
Kemet. You guys don't talk about it, do you, really?
I've never heard of it.
But you only pick on Muslims, yeah?
No, I'm talking about the European Court of Justice as well. You just heard me. You're filming me, so you can play it back.
I can't play it back.
Yes, you can.
All right. Get back. Let's film then.
This is Mr. X, by the way.
Mr. X?
Say hi to Rex. He's not here this week.
Is he on holiday?
I think so.
Enjoy your holiday, Mr. Rex.
Fine.
Enjoy the holiday.
No, fine. But
I thought there might be one benefit.
You actually the third bra he has. But
I was wrong.
So which football team do you support then?
Terrible
Sport.
Oh, no way.
That is in any way relevant to your video that you're making.
So what do you think about Brexit then? Is it going to happen or is it not?
You need to get around more on time.
Depends what you mean.
Oh, did you speak about
what
Brexit?
Do you mean?
Oh, all right.
What Brexit?
After 3 years, what do you mean? What Brexit? Yeah. 3 years after the referendum. In case you haven't noticed, we haven't had a Brexit.
I have noticed.
3 years later.
Yeah, because it's shit.
What hasn't happened?
Our parliamentarians voted to have a referendum. Our parliamentarians voted for what the question would be in that referendum. Our parliamentarians voted, all of them, including Anna Soubry's and all those twits, voted to respect the outcome of that referendum. Did you know that?
They
stood and they sat in the House of Parliament and voted to respect the outcome of the referendum.
That's what they've done.
They voted for the referendum, but the government couldn't bring them anything. Do you want to stay or do you want to leave?
Well, sure.
And the people voted to leave. And 3 years later, they're wriggling around and doing all they can to avoid that.
Would you support the second referendum if the referendum is so sacred?
How many referendums do you want?
One.
Four, five, until you get the answer. You don't realise the nonsense of people. Even our Prime Minister voted against Theresa May's deal twice. They call it a people's vote. What the hell were voting the first time round? Why do they call it a people's vote? People voted 3 years ago.
Let's face it, people didn't even know what they were voting
for. Oh, nonsense.
Sure, nonsense. Now that people actually know what it is.
That is nonsense. That is nonsense spilled by losers. The biggest moment of democracy in this country ever. More people voted in that referendum than have ever voted in one moment in time. But it's still not enough democracy for the losing side. You see the nonsense in it. The biggest moment of democracy this country has ever had. And you don't like the answers. You want another vote. You don't see the sheer nonsense of that. You can stand and say, oh, we didn't understand.
If you don't like I understood.
Are you saying people are stupid?
Some of them.
All right, so some people are stupid. So this man doesn't like the results.